You wanna hit this?
Yeah, nigga, I'ma smoke it. Might as well. I ain't getting no younger.
Hey, you know, I don't never change, man. It's Christmas 2006. On my way to a brand new year. You know what I'm saying? Critics hating on me. You know, but I'm used to this shit, man. I came in the game underdog.
That ain't how I'm leaving, though.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, you would've known that little nigga with that all a starter would be dining with Trump on a G5 charter. So why bother with these niggas that be hating on me? Man, why can't you be happy that I made it, homie? My grandmother had cancer, but they got it out. This real life, this what I wanna rap about. But the DJs ain't gon' spin that shit. Now you gotta make up a dance or do some goofy shit. But nah, nigga, that ain't my path. And when I watch BET, y'all niggas make me laugh. Cause I know these fuckboys ain't raw like me. You ain't slang OZs out your car like me. And you don't smoke GD out your jaw like me. Your 84s don't disrespect the toy like me. Cause I'm a G, the street niggas know what I used to do. Now my chain got more colors than a Rubik's Cube. So who are you to tell me I'm not a lyricist? Why don't you break my bars down so you can hear the shit? And nah, nigga, I don't be on that friendly shit. Cause I be on that Bentley shit. And a Fendi fit with a skinny chick who take plenty bricks and she got big old tits. You guinea pig shouldn't beef with a matador. Cause my work comes straight from El Salvador. My childhood memories ain't been good. But I know my grandparents did what they could. I wasn't poor, but I damn sure wasn't rich. Only 8 pairs of pants, but I had new kicks. That's when I started hanging with the knuckleheads. I'd rather duck the feds than be duck your leg. I'd rather be a man than act like a child. 50 grand, take a picture of my smile. This can't be life. My homeboys ain't treat me right. So I'm like, fuck it, I'm gonna live my life. I'm getting money, fuck if it's wrong or right, nigga. It's money to be made, nigga. I'm definitely gonna make it. A real man learn from his mistakes. So all the mistakes I made in the past years, fucking with niggas who really need past meals. Girl ass niggas, man. You can chop your arm off and give it to a nigga. A nigga still turn his back on you. Did you hear that?
What you say?
I said you could cut your right arm off and a nigga still turn his back on you, nigga. Now that's weak, nigga.